people are a very nice mechanical system. I mean, mechanical, dynamical systems. How people behave, how people do things, and so it's very intriguing. I started to focus on observing people. How can we use technology for improving communication between people? We are aiming more and more to sophisticated activities, mimicking people. Being an experimentalist, I basically build labs, facilities, so that we can get as best observations as we can. And then based on these observations, I use models, mathematical models that are out there, or that my students who know more math than I do bring to bear to explain the data. I have that philosophy about my work too, that result is not a result until I verify it with data.